Hey guys, it is Tuesday. It's my birthday. I'm 20, and that translates to being ancient, old as the hills, etc., etc. And I don't have any big plans for today. I mean, celebratory wise, I have a lot of classes. I have 3 classes today, which translates to about 5 hours of my life being absorbed by boredom, and 2 tests, and yeah, it's just another day. And I have to attend a stroll off tonight for the Greeks, which is going to be fun. It's for the St. Jude's Hospital for cancer-infected kids, so that's definitely a positive thing. But nothing for me. I have cards that I haven't opened yet, because I'm totally like that and won't open anything until my actual birthday. I don't want to be 20. I'm not a teenager anymore. It's so depressing, even though the Japanese count 20 as being an adult. They call, if you're 20 years old, hatachi desu. But still, I don't want it. Too much do not want. I don't know, maybe I'll change my mind once I have it for a bit. I've heard that, you know, you don't think of yourself as being old once you're used to being 20 for a little while. But I'm not buying it at the moment. I feel pretty old. I'm about halfway up the hill of life, and the view is not that great. Once I've hit 40, the same length away from here, over the hill, and then before you know it, you're going downhill, and then you'll be retiring. And I do not like this. I don't like it at all. I'm still in school, so I can have the illusion of being young. But still, I am not. You hear this, but still, again and again. I am trying to be positive, but I don't want to be positive. This is bad. This is, yeah, before I dwell on this any longer, hope y'all have a great day. It's just another day. It'd be nice if my birthday were always on Friday or Saturday. That would be nice. The day off. Or if my birthday were observed as the godliness that it is. Yes. That would be ideal. Just make my day. You know that? I would just make it. Yeah. Okay, so somebody out there that's watching this, put that in the works so I can have my birthday observed. Officially. By everybody. Not just the federal people or anything. It's gotta be just right. Alright guys. Talk to you later.